All I wanted to do was play soccer. And my mother said,
"Oh no, honey, you can't play soccer. Only boys play soccer."
My dad said, "If she wants to try it, let's try it. And after the first time she gets kicked in the shins, it's gonna hurt, she's not gonna wanna play." I got kicked in the shins, I just kicked back harder.
They said, "Coach, she's a girl." I said, "Yeah, I know, but she's the best player I have."
I do play in a male-dominated world, but when people tell me I can't do something, it just motivates me even more.